In a previous video, we introduced the upgraded BDM8A. Many users asked, has the high-power 2x300W Bluetooth amplifier board BDM8 also been upgraded? Absolutely. The BDM8 amplifier board now features an added cooling fan to rapidly reduce its temperature. Additionally, for easier power supply, the development team has redesigned the PCB, adding a plug-in terminal directly on the board for onboard fan power, eliminating the need for external power sources, making it simple and convenient. Now, let's take a look at the upgraded version of the BDM8. The BDM8 features a large heatsink design of the same width as the PCB, along with an onboard cooling fan, maximizing heat dissipation for better temperature control, ensuring sufficient cooling even at full 300 watts power output. It utilizes the high-performance TPA3255 amplifier chip from Texas Instruments, ensuring excellent audio quality. Moreover, the BDM8 incorporates barrier-type power terminals for easy wiring. It supports a wide input voltage range of DC 18 volts to 48 volts, making it suitable for users seeking higher output power. When powered at DC 48 volts with a 4-ohm load, each channel can output 300 watts. With an 8-ohm load, each channel can output 150 watts. This high power output makes the BDM8 ideal for desktop speakers, bookshelf speakers, DIY projects, and more. It features an independent BP1048B2 Bluetooth 5.3 chip for wireless audio connectivity. By connecting via an audio cable to a computer, you can even achieve real-time DSP tuning for custom audio effects. If Bluetooth input is not desired, a 3.5mm analog input option is available for connecting devices like MP3 players, CDs, or computers using a cable. For enhanced audio quality, you can also choose the bypass line input. In addition to speaker outputs, the BDM8 amplifier board provides I2S and analog signal outputs, enabling connection to another digital or analog amplifier to set up audio 2.1 or 4.0 systems. Next, let's conduct a test to measure the actual temperature of the BDM8 when operating with and without the cooling fan. After playing 1 kHz test music for half an hour, we will use a thermal imaging camera to take temperature measurements. The images from the thermal imaging camera show that without the fan, the BDM8 averages 35.1 degrees Celsius with a maximum of 48 degrees Celsius. With the fan, the average temperature drops to 24.8 degrees Celsius with a maximum of 41 degrees Celsius, significantly enhancing the cooling efficiency. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.